McEwen playing in just his 10th game as a King. He came over in a deadline deal from Philadelphia. Cam Fowler busts into the Los Angeles zone. Wide open is Terry. Score!
Well, we talked about Fowler in the open. He's in the rush.
Up the ice by Cam Fowler. He was just screaming through the neutral zone. And he just laid a perfect pass across. Look at Fowler all the way from almost his own goal line. Makes one little move. Gets into the middle. When he's kind of sucked Drew Doughty all the way over towards him. And at the same moment that Drew Doughty turned, he just fed it right into the wheelhouse of Terry.
Korpisalo has never played more than 38 games in a season. Tonight is his 38th. In his 8th NHL campaign. As Trevor Moore gets a backhander away and is squeezed under the right arm of John Gibson.
Moore goes to the backhand side. John Gibson able to squeeze.
Lacombe open on the right side. Snaps it down low and gets it right back. There's that hard passing that Dallas Eakins talked about. Fowler's shot blocked. Off to the races. Kapari shorthanded. Can't pull the backhander past Gibson.
So when the goalie sees the forward, the attacking forward. I was talking about Trevor Zegras a little bit in the pregame show, John, and those other two players, 22 or younger, Tim Stützle of the Ottawa Senators. Oh boy.
Kings get a bounce. It falls right at the top of the crease. And Andrzej Kopitar ties the game.
Yeah, that's kind of a bad luck bounce for the Ducks. Know where it's going. Byfield kicks it back. Long wrist shot of Kopitar knocks it out of midair. Wow. Look at, watch this. Never gets to Gibson. He knocks it straight down to himself. That's incredible. Hand-eye coordination from Kopitar. Question is,
the Ducks are looking at it.
Yeah,
over at the bench.
They're taking a hard look. Did he knock it down with a high stick? Remember, the determining factor here is the crossbar. It's not the shoulder of the player. From that angle, it almost looks like it is above the height of the crossbar. We'll see if Anaheim's going to challenge this or not.
Assistant coach, American League head coach. We want to thank him, Dallas Eakins, his entire staff, Newell Brown, Craig Johnson, all the members of the Ducks staff, Sudarshan Maharaj, Larry Barron, everyone who has helped us do our job throughout the season. Truck and studio engineers John Turner, Tony, Matt down in San Diego, Matt and Cecilio. Thanks to them all. Here's a chance for Anderson and a fat rebound that is swatted right back through the crease by Kopitar.
For the Kings, the turnover by the Ducks, and then Gibson makes a save but can't track the puck.
Lacombe nudges it to the corner, but Philip Deneau is there. The former Montreal Canadian kicks it loose, nearly got to it. Arvidsson falls. And pouncing on the loose puck and off to the races, it's Troy Terry. One hands it on net, and Korpisalo kept it out.
Shoulder of Korpisalo. First keep. Oh, he gets him turning just so quickly. Knows that Korpisalo's going down. Another nice play defensively, too, from Jackson Lacombe, who continues to impress, just his second career game.
Jones spins into the zone, and a one-timer from Strome is gloved away. Kempe, right circle, tries to pass it through the middle, knocked down, but glove back down by Doughty. So the Kings trying to move and find some open space and some shooting lanes. It's Arvidsson, his one-timer comes right back to him off the pads of Gibson. Kempe's shot, same thing, and Gibson knocks the net off, sliding to his left.
Yeah, he was jamming that left shoulder up against the post to protect the short side up top. Doesn't come off its moorings. John Gibson's pad doesn't slide back further beyond the goal line.
That overhead gives you a different look at where it's
going. But here, watch this puck. I mean, it's actually inside the post and inside the marsh pad.
Well, let's hear.
After video review, it was determined at 9:45 the shot by LA number 9 fully crossed. Therefore, this is a goal.
Ellison tracks it down behind the net. He was a teammate at Boston College of Nikita Nesterenko as well. There's a lot of connections between some of these newer Ducks. Here's a turnover. Trevor Moore steals it. And he scores! He and Arvidsson come in 2-on-0. And wow, things have taken a turn here midway through the game.
Just that quick. Moore just so hardworking, just strips it away. And away he goes from Frank Petrano. And a little give and go between he and Arvidsson. Kicks his pocket. Kings go on the attack. And Trevor Moore finishes it off.
Isn't this emblematic of the way the Kings like to play, though, Brian? They back up. So nine block shots in his first five periods of NHL action. He's played a little over 13 minutes as we're underway now in the third. Shattenkirk at the line keeps it in. Diagonally throws it across. Ryan Strome ends up with it. Looking for Shattenkirk. He overlet him. He throws it in front and it's redirected in. I believe it might have been Max Jones who got a touch on it. It's a one goal game.
I think you're right. The smart shot by Kevin Shattenkirk. And a nifty little redirect. Great job by him. He gets away from Anderson. First Kelly, excuse me. And Jones just wins a battle there.
Kempe gives it back. Moves it quickly to Doughty. Kopitar, one-time shot pass off the heel of Arvidsson's stick. Doughty has it again. Kempe scores! Didn't touch the back of the net. It went off of Gibson and trickled across. The Kings lead is two again.
Jeff Gibson has faced this play a lot in this game tonight. 90% of this puck, but it just has enough to trickle across the line. You see it kind of banks in off the inside of the goaltender's right leg. Anytime a goaltender moves laterally, you got to open up the legs a little bit. That actually, it squeezes between the arm and the body, excuse me.
Zegras in a hurry, joined by Henrik. A little poke check by Kopitar. He's always been so good defensively. Puck recovered by Terry, hands it off. And Zegras scores! Tic-tac-toe! Henrik and Terry set it up. It's a one-goal game again.
We'll get a look at it right here. It gets him right in the mouth, and then the L.A. relaxes. And this is a 3-on-2 for the Ducks down low, and just beautiful execution. Terry is going to zip it down to Henrik, and the one-touch pass to Trevor Zegras. He's not going to miss from there. Great play.
23rd of the year for Zegras. Terry's skill level on the penalty kill. That brings the shorthanded goal much more into play.
Well, I think it's something we're going to see a lot more of from the Ducks in the future.
Trevor Moore sets it up, and a sprawling save on Kalia by Gibson.
What a great stop by John Gibson. Draws the attention of the defender Fowler, and then a perfect strike to Kaliev, and Kaliev has got that great shot, got it away in a hurry. Gibson able to fight that one off.
Fowler restarts from out of his own zone. Terry had it knocked off his stick, knocked down in the slot, bounces between the circles. Kopitar drags it away. Kempe skates to center and shoots into the empty net. 99 seconds left. Adrian Kempe has a hat trick, and the Kings have a 5-3 lead.
This season, puck was kind of bouncing around there, unfortunately, and I just couldn't get a handle on it. And boy, when things are going right, they're going right. Yeah. Because that,
but they fought to the end. It won't be enough tonight as the horn sounds on the 22-23 season. The Kings move on to the Stanley Cup playoffs with a 5-3 victory here tonight.